My question is, Mr. Chairman, whose responsibility is it under the Constitution to manage monetary policy? Which branch of government has the absolute authority to manage monetary policy?
The Congress has the authority, and it's delegated to the Federal Reserve. That's a policy decision that you made.
And whose responsibility is it for oversight? Which branch of government has the right of oversight?
Congress has the right of oversight, and we certainly fully accept that, and we fully accept the need for transparency and accountability. But it is a well-established fact that an independent central bank will provide better outcomes. If you want to go, there's no constitutional reason why you couldn't, why Congress couldn't just take over monetary policy. If you want to do that, I guess that's your right to do it, but I'm advising you that it wouldn't be very good from an economic policy point of view.